they're still growing, so you have to wait maybe a few more weeks, then you can start picking them.
I'm gonna go over there and see if I see it.